Recording is on.
What's going on? What's going on? It is your boy, Smooth Blaze. And I'd like to re-welcome you back to the alignment or the blueprint, aligning the spirit to conquer the natural, session 3, part 4. Now, before we get into the major points for this week, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Also, hit that notification bell and select all, so you would not miss one video. Now, last week, what we discussed was, have I been using my spiritual gifts correctly? You can identify these things through how prosperous you are in that aspect of it, and also what opportunities open for yourself. Now, for this week, the question for this time would be, what happens when you do not use your spiritual gifts correctly? Here's some examples in life where things, or you may not use certain things properly, and it causes a domino effect. When you get evicted from your house, meaning that you ain't paying no rent and you ain't paying it on time, so you're getting kicked out. Or use your refund to buy a new car, meaning that you could have used this money for something else, but you decide to put all your money into a vehicle that could be destroyed and lose value over time. Example number 3. Our overconsumption of alcohol or drugs, knowing that we're a vocal person or a vocalist, and it's going to distort your voice. So just analyzing all these 3 examples put me in a situation where the word that came up for me was torn. And after doing some research and looking at various definitions, I came up with this one. You cannot decide which to choose, or so you feel anxiety and feel trouble, meaning that when you are using, when you don't decide to use your gift, it actually takes a piece of you out, a piece away from you. You're not using your skills or your abilities to your best, to the best standard. So after reviewing over all these definitions and examples, the phrase or the thought that came to mind was, how can I determine whether or not I'm wasting my spiritual gifts? Now, here are some ways that I use in my personal life to figure out exactly whether or not I am wasting my spiritual gifts. Number 1, you are not as sharp as you once were, meaning that if there is a gift that you have and you haven't used it for months, you may not be able to recall or put yourself in a situation where you can maximize on your potential due to your lack of use. Number 2, you become more reluctant to use your gifts, meaning that knowing that you haven't been putting your most of your energy and effort towards your gifts, what it does is causes you not to want to do it because it don't sound as good as it was, or it don't feel as good as it used to when you were doing it consistently. Number 3, you allow other person's opinions to shape your own, meaning the gifts that God has given you, you allow other people to weigh or define whether or not they're sufficient enough or good enough for you to continue to maintain. That's never good. Number 4, God may completely take away your gift, meaning that sometimes if you don't use it, you're just going to straight up lose it, meaning somebody else or God may give that gift to somebody else and you will never be able to do it again. That's one of the worst feelings. Number 5, God may give away to another person, like I stated before, because there's even a story in the Bible where it talks about the guy that got 3 gifts. He got 1, and the person that had 1 just buried it because he didn't care for it. So my thing is that whatever God is giving you spiritually, use it to the best of your abilities, because if you do not, it will be ripped away from you. So as we close, I'd like to thank you guys for checking out my channel. Please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe once again. Hit that notification bell and select all. But before we close and get out of here, just remember this phrase: we cannot control the hand that was dealt for us, but we can move with a purpose. It is your boy, Smooth Blaze. And I'm signing out. Peace and love.